So now I'll show you how to extract the screen out of a wind-out window. As you can see, it's obstructed up top, so I have to lift it over the winder with the screen out like this. So now I'll show you how I put it in, back in. Just put it up there, get the screen out, lift it over the winder, snap each side in, and that's how it's done.